Hello guys, welcome back to more Journey. Last episode, things became dark. Look, it's still light up there, but now look. You scared? I am. I don't know what to expect, because, oh great. This. Even though, like, it's underneath, it seems like now it becomes, like, more mysterious. Like, you know what's going on. I'm not alone, it's one of those guys, thanks. I was feeling a little bit scared, but now I don't. Neat. What is this? Okay. I thought I was dead because... Okay. Oh, I get that. So you just touch it and you go up, right? I see that, First, I thought it was that stuff where you have to, like, use the circle button, but now it's not. See, it's not that at all. Hi, little guy. I don't see a bottom to that. What's this? Oh, it's the same stuff. Good. I thought it was like some jelly anti thing. Come on, keep going. I don't want to restrict the last part. Yes, okay. You sure it's the bottom of that guy? Okay, there are loud noises. I'm scared. There are also giant hideous eyes. I'm very scared. What's this? Nothing I can use, apparently. Come on, go faster. What was that thing? Yeah, that's the same thing that annihilated those people. It's probably even made by them. So, I already don't like those things. And... No, 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 no. Stay away. I just... No, Yeah. Not good. At all. Those things going to come back? Hope not. Oh, great. Don't see me, I'm good, right? Am I really safe though? To you. They're just scary as ever. Okay. was that? So, this magical force field thing protected me from those guys. Thank you. Okay, I feel better now. Dead. And slowly stuff got covered up, and those are all their graves. That's us. So, was one of the saviors that came to get us? But what I do know is that what's ahead is probably scary. See you guys next time. I'm happy I didn't lose my life to those things. See you.